Goodbye, can't think to myself that you're friendly. Some of you might be wondering why there's so many things going on up here. And there's only two of us. I have this thing up here called a looper. It loops sound clips around and around and around. So basically I play something live into it and it keeps the groove going for me. Drink way too much, I send them all my love. Other ones cringe at the slightest touch, I send them all my love. People I know never call me back, other ones say how I'm too fat. All I can do is send them love.
Shake. The least I can do is send them love.
anyone crippled from a terrible disease, I send them all my love. She isolates herself from the people that she needs, I send her all my love. Once you try to manipulate me, betray a promise they forgot to keep, all I can do is send them love. Trust anymore, don't know what to say. All I can do is send you love. All I can do is send you love.
If you get a new car and then you like really tripped out on like how it smells, isn't that the greatest thing? I just got this guitar like 3 days ago and it's like smells like I have a new car in front of me. It's really cool. Unfortunately, the world is not full of clones of you. Not everyone wants to be the same as you. Wouldn't it be boring if we all sounded the same? I'd sing like you and talk like you'd always know what I was gonna say. Differences.
believe different is better. The more styles, the more miles we get out of each other. We all have faces and eyes. We all live in houses and everyone
in the city, in, you know, New York City. Okay. In Brooklyn. That's right.
Bronx.
Oh. Close enough. This song is about my kitchen in Brooklyn. Hope you enjoy it. Smells the crumbs from over there. He's gotta get inside. Slicks back his hair. He gets a running start. Flies through the air. Several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. Thank you.
Pelton succeeds. Lands right in the slot. He's about to feed. That's when I walked in, turned on the light. My surprise, the mouse jumped out of my toaster. The mouse jumped out of my toaster.
It's pretty weird.
The mouse jumped out of my toaster.
Cook anything in the toaster after that. Toaster, and he dove behind the stove where he lived in his little mouse apartment. With his mouse friends, his mouse roommates, of course, makes sense. And he brought the crumbs that he found in the toaster down to his friends, and they cooked them up into a paella in a dish. A pan that they got from IKEA. Well, they liked the paella so much that they kind of went crazy. Kind of like got a little spaced out from the paella. Maybe one of the roommates did something to the paella to make them do that. I'm not really sure. I'm not a mouse. I wasn't there. So then they had a mouse jam session, because they're musician mice, of course. Most musicians are mice. No, wait, most mice are musicians. Yeah, that's it. It might have sounded something like this. Jazz school. It's under the normal jazz school. Anyway, so after that, what did they do after that, Sean? Oh yeah. They had some mouse babies after a little bit of time, maybe 10 minutes. And in the morning they woke up and they had 57 mouse babies. Bizarre. The mouse babies, you know what they did? They climbed up the cabinet in the kitchen and went right back to the toaster.
The mice climbed back into the toaster. The mouse jumped out of the toaster.
This is quite a sing-along song, by the way, if you felt the urge.
Mouse jumped out of the
any of you are vocally inclined to join in. You, sir, you feeling like singing? The mouse jumped out of the toaster. It's pretty easy. Wait, I'll sing it differently. This is easier.
Mouse jumped out of the toaster.
You're hired. This will be on iTunes tomorrow. You all have signed contracts to be in the band. Thank you.
Thank you.
Does anybody have Hulu? Hulu, you know what that is? It's like this online TV service. A friend of mine has a TV show on there called Up With Speed. This guy, Timothy Speed Levitch, he's a poet. He wrote the words to the next song, so don't blame me. It's nothing racy. It's just, you know, you'll see. Finds out I'm growing, it attacks. Be careful, be cautious. Some masochists make good kissers, and big fat lips out to immerse you in that. Be careful, be cautious. With that romantic smile, is the willful decree of an army to defile. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that, child. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze. Thank you.
cautious. Some masochists make for good kissers. Big fat lips out to my mercy when there. Be careful. Be cautious. You thought the self-doubt was something you could contain. You thought the self-doubt was something between you and your insane. Be careful. Be cautious. Joyless, unworld lady. My life is made of glass and I'm shattering, etc. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. This love, you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze. Thank you. ink makes for a fun day. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that, child. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun day. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze.
Space, so beautiful to play here. I especially like the concert lighting. It's good to be able to see every crack and crevice on an artist's face when they're performing. Every bulge and everything. It's good. Hey now. Gotta tune up my guitar here.
Tuned at the factory, but
apparently that doesn't mean anything. Thank you. Not really. Only songs that I can sing in a public library.
Don't shut the doors.
You might want to close the doors now. It's an over 18 show now. So many stories. Okay, this is a good one for a library. I had this girlfriend, and her granddad died. It's very sad. And I wanted to respect the family, so I got a suit so I could go to the funeral, because I was, you know, I was like 25, and I didn't have a suit. I was a musician. Why would I need a suit? So I went out and got a suit, and the family criticized my suit at the funeral. Made me very sad. So this is about that.
Why you still don't like me?
in my new suit that I got for you. I got a new suit that I got for you. I should see a shrink in my new suit. I'm so cute, I'm bigger than a carrot, just celebrating a small. Hey, we look pretty good next to each other. Don't hold it against me. I got a new suit that I got for you.
Thank you very much. Hope you've enjoyed today as much as we have. Really happy to be part of the Smithtown Library concert series. Ow. And I'm also really happy that I didn't just chip my tooth on my microphone, which is always bad when you do that. See you later. Actually, I was just saying goodbye to them. I think we're gonna play one more song, if I can find one that doesn't have any. Oh, here's a nice song. Here's a really nice song for you guys. Well, I'm really glad those guys are gone. They were bothering me. Just kidding. Nicely put. Do you need a job as a handler? This is a James Maddock song. I don't know if you guys know who James Maddock is. He's a songwriter in New York. British guy. Just got his citizenship, though. It's called When the Stars Align. Thank you.
couldn't do it. But today it breezed right on through it. The girl comes over and asks for your number when the stars align. You say is funny. Then she says she comes from money when the stars align. When the stars align. When the stars align.
Shawn Pelton on the drums. He's pretty good. I'm a lucky guy. My name's Teddy. I have a website, teddyjam.com. If you guys are online, you can go check it out. And hear lots of different music. See you soon.